The city of Anjar was founded by Caliph Walid I, at the beginning of the 8th century. The ruins reveal a very regular layout, reminiscent of the palace cities of ancient times, and are a unique testimony to city planning under the Umayyads. Anjar was never completed, enjoying only a brief existence. In 744, Caliph Ibrahim, son of Walid, was defeated and afterwards the partially destroyed city was abandoned. Vestiges of the city of Anjar constitute a unique example of 8th century town planning. Built at the beginning of the Islamic period, it reflects this transition from a proto-Byzantine culture to the development of Islamic art.